single somebody for me from the album Big Tyme. This is Heavy D and the Boy.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody scream!
Here we go.
Put your hands in there, y'all. Get up out the seat. Let's get this party started.
On your feet, man.
Thank you.
I mean, you dance.
Yeah, you see that? You see that girl in the
The one you brought down?
What you got on, honey? What's that you got on? You look good. Oh, you look good too.
One. Yeah. So, welcome to Dating with Heavy. No, you dance, man. I didn't expect all the dancing. See, I saw the video, but I figured that was trick photography or something, you know? And then you do it live here, and that was real cool. And you like to dress. Why do you dress up when all the rappers are going with sweatsuits and chains?
Wow.
Not all the rappers, but many.
But I just like dressing, you know. Ever since I was little, I just put on clothes all the time. Now that I got some cash, I could buy what I want. So I used to have to squeeze it to, like, I used to have to go to regular Alexander store or something.
Yeah.
And try and fit what you could wear.
Yeah.
But now I got a little cash I get tailors and all that.
Yeah.
I don't do no drugs or nothing. I spend all my money on clothes and my parents
good,
and stuff
man.
Like that, so.
That's good. Can I tell you about a story?
Who's Chunky A, man?
Hey, I'm having problems with it, man. Let's talk after the show.
All right, well, yeah,
I'm having problems with it.
I got you, man. I got you.
Oh, man, we got to talk. Yeah, because Chunky, he's my brother, but he has some problems and he's out of line. He said some things about you
back
he's out of line.
Back to my story, too, now.
Back to your interview.
Back to him.
Anyway, I was at a concert at the Coliseum, a bunch of rappers, and somebody made a statement to this girl about being an overweight lover, baby. And I realized when he finished rapping to her, his heavy brother. And I realized you've kind of become a role model to large men.
That's good. I want to be a role model to every kind of woman, though. Well, that's good. I hear a lot of that. And ain't nothing wrong with being big, man, as long as you wear it well. And I wear it well.
Yeah.
That's why when you ask me, I have to dress, man.
Yeah.
Because if you let yourself go, that goes for any particular person.
You let yourself go.
Big, small. If you just be like, I think I'll just put a red shoe on and a blue shoe and black shirt, and that's you. I'm gonna love you because you're a human being, but I got people looking at me who expect things from me, and I got to live up to that expectation.
Okay. What would happen if you start dropping pounds? Would it affect record sales?
No.
I guess they answered that. You're working on something with Janet Jackson. What's that all about?
Yeah, I'm doing a remix with Janet Jackson. I'm rapping on one of her remixes called, I'll let you know when I remember it.
It's one of her songs off the Rhythm Nation album.
Good answer. That's
it. Yeah.
All Right With Me is the name of the song.
All Right With Me.
And I'm flying out from here when I leave you. I'm going to go do it.
You don't like to fly?
Uh-uh.
Why not?
Too many incompetent people working on planes these days.
Okay, those people actually are all stewardess over in the dog pound.
I don't mean like the personnel on the plane, but I'm talking about the brothers to be drunk on the plane. They'd be like, you be forgetting, like, say if you got a word in your script that you're supposed to hit, you go, if I don't use that word, it won't matter. These brothers been at it. If I don't put this nut on, it ain't gonna matter. And when you get 30,000 feet in the air and you see the propeller fly off, you be like, well.
Address your letters to I Love That Rapper, Box 405. We'll be right back with Heavy D.